A young man runs forward and leaps off a springboard. He turns upside down and twists through the air before landing perfectly. A woman effortlessly spins through the air, weaving between two bars, as if she were weightless. Control and beauty is what Olympic artistic gymnastics is all about. The sport of artistic gymnastics, like the Olympics themselves, has its roots in ancient Greek culture. Famous Greeks like Aristotle and Homer believed in the benefits of gymnastics. Greek men would gather in gymnasiums to practice sports and learn about art and music. They did this in order to balance the mind and body. For them, gymnastics was a good way to make a person better as a whole. Artistic gymnastics has been included in the Olympic Games since 1896. Early gymnastic games included some events that seem very elementary, like club swinging or rope climbing. Over time, they were replaced with modern gymnastic events like the ones we see today. Men and women each have their own events, all showing off their strength, balance, and unbelievable skill. Both men and women participate in two events, the vault and the floor exercise. The vault is exciting because the gymnasts only have one shot. If they make a mistake, they don't have a chance to do it again. They run forward, leap off a springboard, and then use their hands to gain more speed off a vault table. While flying through the air, the gymnasts perform tricks before landing. The floor on which the floor exercise takes place is loaded with springs. Women perform a sort of dance to music that includes leaps and rolls. Men perform without music and try to do as many jumps and somersaults as possible. In comparison to the women's event, the men's is faster and more intense. The rings, like most of the men's gymnastic events, focuses on strength and power. Athletes must perform tricks and complex movements while hanging from two rings. The strength needed to compete in this event is so great that women do not take part. Whatever the event, though, gymnasts must combine power with artistic skill to produce routines that are both enjoyable and inspiring to watch.